Today, I'm going to be making Kara Georgia Visnica, a popular dish in Serbia. This dish is made of either pork or veal and is named after the famous Serbian revolutionary Kara Georgie. Kara Georgie led the struggle for his country's independence from the Ottoman Empire during the first Serbian uprising from 1804 to 1813. Serbians had long been seeking to break away from the Ottoman Empire and often joined the Austrians in wars against the Ottoman. Preceding the Serbian uprising, Peter I defeated the Ottomans and won independence from Montenegro. This weakened Ottoman power in the Balkans and gave way for Serbians to revolt. The Serbians were experiencing extremely harsh conditions under the Sultan, and in 1804, Kara Georgie was unanimously elected to lead the uprising. This dish was created in 1959 by a chef who intended to make chicken Kiev, but didn't have chicken. He didn't like the way it looked, so he decorated the dish with sides, which ended up resembling the order of Kara Georgie's star, and the rest is history.